the Adi Shakti Puraskar, which is to recognize the services of ladies for outstanding services in their respective field, has been awarded to Srimati Aparna Shankar Abhyankar. The Master Dinanath Mangeshkar Vishesh Puraskar for excellence in Marathi theatre and cinema has been awarded to Sri Dilip Prabhavalkar. The Vag Vilasini Puraskar, which is for outstanding services in the field of literature, has been awarded to Dr. Bhalchandra Nemade. The Master Dinanath Puraskar for outstanding services to the field of journalism has been awarded to Sri Kumar Ketkar. And the Master Dinanath Mangeshkar Vishesh Puraskar for outstanding services in the field of cinema has been awarded to Sri Anil Kapoor. As you know, all these people are outstanding legends and luminaries in their respective fields and need absolutely no recognition. I think we all are fans of people like Pandit Suresh Ji or Anil Kapoor Ji. So basically, these are the awards that the trust will be giving out. I'll request Mr. Ravi Joshi to, you know, just tell you a little bit about our trust. So the year it was formed and after the award ceremony takes place, it will be followed by a concert of Sri Sonu Nigam, a Hindi film music concert of Sri Sonu Nigam. Let me also tell you that the award consists of a memento that's given and a cash prize of rupees 1,01,000. Yes, and I'm very pleased to announce and very honored to announce that the program will be chaired by the Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Devendra Fadnavis Ji, and Sri Vinod Tavade Ji, our Cultural Minister, in his presence. He is our chief guest, so we are very honored to announce that.
Yes.
Shanmukhananda Hall, Mumbai. Just a small thing, I'll just bring it to your notice. As you've noticed that the award for excellence in the field of literature is being awarded to Sri Bhalchandra Nemade Ji. He is a very legendary person from the world of literature and he is also the Jnanpith awardee this year. But we are very happy as a coincidence to share with you that we had already decided upon his name in the month of January itself and approached him. So we were very happy that, you know, he accepted our award and, you know, then the, you know, the Honorable Jnanpith was, you know, conferred upon him. As you know that each and every of these awards will be given to the recipients, to the luminaries who are attending at the hands of Didi, Lata Didi herself. So she will be present as she always is every year. She is the pivot, the soul behind the whole thing. So she has never missed a single of this function ever. So she would be present and everybody would be given the awards at her hands.